probably could have been that one.
Dude. This is very nerve-wracking. I don't really have words, but that is crazy. Wow, is this supposed to be a big trail?
25 miles.
That's a Joshua tree. That's huge. Fatty would love that. Whoa, what is?
I need to tighten up here.
I know. Kind of ruins it. Go up. Wow, this is sick. Hold on. Crying. Oh, I'm so glad I have these shoes. Officially up on the arch. Officially up on the arch way. This is awesome. Oh wait, there's a little hole.
Well, hi-yo.
I know, it's kind of
crawl back down.
Yeah, I don't have any dangerous. Don't get in their pictures.
Oh yeah, I know.
How'd they come out?
There's the arch. Some places, but nowhere near cool as this. We're saying goodbye to that heart rocket there. There's the heart.
Oh, that's right. We can get all the fun rocks.
Need a
Oh, that's right. We can get all the fun rocks. That one looks like me. Yeah, that'd be cool. We had a rocking year. Potato chip rock, orange rock, rock, and then ball rock. light, we can get all the sun rocks. That one looks like...
They're saying goodbye to that heart rocket there. That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, Merry Christmas to Rocky. Rocky 2020. Come on to this side. You get the top of it. That's pretty. That's sunny. I wonder how long it takes to get this cold.
I guess this is Joshua Tree Yellow. This is Joshua Tree Visitor Center. Wait, is that a wasp? That's cool. And a spider, a beetle, and a mouse, and a tortoise, and a bird, and even a snake. That's scary. That's probably a quail. That's a pretty cool looking lizard. There's a rat. She's gonna have a here you're at the key views, right?
Yeah, key views.
Nice. Park is neat. Yeah, sure, it circles around. There's millions of these Joshua trees. Look at that poor Joshua tree root system.
Okay.
Look at that. You can go hiking all the way up there. Do you want to? You want to go? Dad, dad. Aw, that's. That's the biggest Joshua tree I've ever seen. What is this trail?
Barker Dam.
This is Barker Dam. Now you can go to the Halls of Horror tomorrow.
Yes.
Was that to save Skull Rock for tomorrow too?
I don't know, we might try to drive by it.
Is that supposed to be a... It's supposed to be a what? Wow, this is beautiful. Look how beautiful that mountain is up there. Not exactly.
You could be, we don't know.
The Halls of Horror is probably...
Maybe
that's why there's no parking, so nobody comes out.
Cool,
arch up there. Yeah. Yeah.
Someday
there might be a big one. Look at that huge rock up there.
Yeah?
Imagine that.
Come on down.
we're coming. And we've never really... Have we ever explored a jungle? Is that a support? Very cool. Oh, there's some water. What a surprise. Very little bit, but... or going down into the dam. I'm curious if I can get a better shot. Oh, this is definitely not your cleanest water, but this is definitely not your cleanest water. Sometimes the water can like go up to there. That's crazy. You can see like the old water lines. As you can see, this is not the cleanest water. Looks like a bunch of brown water. Ugh. That's the dam right there. Honestly, I don't really want to touch this water. I honestly don't really know how deep it goes. This looks like a deeper area. Right here.
It says we're behind the dam.
Who built the dam? I don't know if I could handle living in this area quite. No. Because of all these bumps.
Okay, we want to walk these bumps all day?
Around it. My battery just told me it was down at 19%. It just went up back up to 38. I don't know, just a. I know, but it just kind of the natural park. It just kind of like with all the rock.
Smell cheesy, then you would smell if anybody.
There's the heart.
Potato chip.